sitting alone in your room. Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine, come hear the band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. What good's permitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away? Life is a cabaret, old chum. So come to the to have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, what good is sitting all alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. And as for me, and as for me, I made my mind up back in Chelsea when I go. I'm going like Elsie. Start by admitting from cradle to tomb, it isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret, old chum. It's only a cabaret, old chum. And I love a cabaret.
I love it. I love it.
All right, let him model for the camera. Do you like it? Anything? Yeah, me too.
In that time.
And live that way.
And live that way. If I could live that way, man. Now, holy sh**. Just drugs, alcohol, sex, a lot of STDs. Saw, dude. Yeah. Yeah. I would be a total slut.
Now.